This off word of mouth call from Chris Benoit. And we're going to see Benoit Jericho King against Triple H and Batista. This is going to be an Impact tag team matchup.
And it's going to be next. But I never said Bischoff was spineless.
Folks, the tag team match is next. Who's going to win this one? And we are back live here on Monday Night Raw. You better take a deep seat, folks, because this is going to be one hellaciously extraordinary tag team matchup. There's a lot of agendas here that are going to be expressed. And this man, before we leave tonight, King, may be named the new World Heavyweight Champion.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, residing in Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 229 pounds, Chris Benoit.
Well, I don't think Chris Benoit did it.
What do you want him to do? Suck up to him? You want Benoit to go kiss the fish off? Kiss his cheek?
Introducing his tag team partner, born in Manhattan, New York, weighing in at 230 pounds, Chris Jericho.
Benoit is not a surprise us already. We were surprised. We don't know who the World Heavyweight Champion is.
And tonight, WWE Raw is being brought to you by Bodman Fragrance Spray, by Body Fantasy,
and by the Lord of the Rings, the Return of the King, special DVD edition, available now.
And by Beautiful Joe. Buy it now for PlayStation 2.
Chris Jericho, our acting general manager last week when we were in Charlotte.
Making his way to the ring from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 318 pounds, Batista.
Fozzy gave quite a moving performance last week. A lot of people moved towards the exit.
Very interesting. I remarked earlier from Batista to Triple H. Triple H looking to confront Bischoff again. Two are hit from Bela up to Batista. It's pretty damn good advice. You go out in a match, you dominate. And you're the man standing in the middle of the ring when it's over, victorious. You impress Bischoff in that way. Yep. And then you'd have no other alternative.
He's telling like it is. Check it out, JR.
Time to play the game.
And introducing his tag team partner from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 265 pounds, Triple H
was handed the world championship by Eric Bischoff. It was given to him 2 years ago by Eric Bischoff, just like Chris Benoit said. Well, the same thing happened later here tonight.
Well, I hope so. That's what should happen. He deserves it. Just like Batista said, if Triple H is standing tall at the end of this match, he's dominated both Jericho and Benoit. We've already seen Edge lose. We've seen Benoit lose. Triple H standing tall. He should be named the world heavyweight champion.
Well, we haven't seen Benoit lose. The physical specimen, a multi-time champion. 9 title reigns, I believe. The referee Earl Hebner knows the combustible elements that comprise this tag team matchup. The intense and respected Chris Benoit, the talented Chris Jericho, and then Evolution. The animal Batista. And Triple H certainly goes without saying this should be an awesome match.
Where are you going to be Thursday, JR? Where are you going to be Thursday?
You, I'm asking you, JR.
What do you mean where am I going to be Thursday?
Well, you ought to go down to the Virgin Megastore in New York City and get Triple H's autograph on his new book.
You're going to be there?
Well, I might drop by.
Fans will see you there.
Do you know how much a book autographed by Triple H would be worth?
So Triple H and Chris Benoit starting it out here. And right hand, and Benoit retaliates. This one will get ugly in a hurry.
Yes, sir.
These men have already they've already beat the hell out of each other earlier tonight with Edge in the equation. Hard shot. This is physical, folks. One of these two men that are beating the hell out of each other could be named world champion tonight.
Great. Come on, Triple H. You got to dominate.
And Benoit dominating right now. Triple H sent for the ride. And nice back body drop. Good elevation by Chris Benoit. The nature boy, Ric Flair. Let's not forget him. He's at ringside as well.
But speaking of Benoit, I think Benoit must have heard what Batista said earlier tonight about dominating this match. Benoit seems to be intent on dominating Triple H.
Tag made. Batista tagging himself in. Batista plumbing and hammering Chris Benoit. With Ric Flair looking on at ringside. And now that's a blatant violation of the rules by Batista. The Batista had a break on four or be disqualified at the five. Has taken it to another place.
Three. Hey, knock it off. Hey.
He took it. The Triple H took it to another place last week when he nailed Benoit with that chair. Rip rejected on with that chair. Look at this.
Batista using that tag rope. And referee's now trying to detain Benoit.
Well, that tag rope's in the way. It shouldn't be there.
What?
Just got used.
Uh-oh.
Look at the strength here.
Ready for this?
Standing vertical suplex by Triple H. Speaking of official abuse, I understand there could be a lawsuit pending with referee Jack Doan. He had a severe injury last week, several staples in his head. Thanks to Triple H. There's a cover, and Benoit, that left foot right to the face of Triple H, breaking up that pinning combination.
A lawsuit?
That's what I hear. And a fine. Hold on, I'm understanding. King, you know very well you can't abuse your official.
A fine is fine. Start suing people when you get hit in wrestling? Come on.
Oh, well, that was blatant, and the referee's not a competitor.
That was blatant. File a lawsuit, Triple H.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
Look at this. Now, wait a minute. That is grounds for a lawsuit.
Well, on the apron, and now he's beside himself.
Don't settle out of court. Get your hands on him.
And Ric Flair in the ring.
Look at this now. Look out.
Triple H trying to restrain Flair.
You got a restraining order.
Flair doesn't want to get his team disqualified here for any outside interference.
I think Triple H doesn't want to get his team disqualified.
Don't do this. We cannot get disqualified.
Yep.
You understand me? Come on. We cannot get disqualified.
You can hear the strategy, and this tag match will continue when we come back.
He don't have any teeth anyway. He looked like his tongue's in jail when he smiled now. Here you go. Oh, no!
Triple H may need a trip to the finish as well. As Benoit got his foot right in the mouth, right in the face of the game.
Tag out game.
Needs to make the tag as well.
Come on, champ.
Being encouraged by Ric Flair at ringside. Batista ready for the tag. And so is Chris Jericho.
There you go.
And there's the tag.
Batista tag in as well.
Batista and Jericho now. They'll leave him in. A reversal by the Animal. Jericho. Oh, what a shot on Triple H.
That's a cheap shot of the night. Cheap shots tonight.
Jericho, another hard shot. Batista setting that face and a cross body. Right cut in midair.
This is impressive. This is so impressive.
Chop block.
That's a cheap shot of the night.
Impressive move. Looking for the walls of Jericho.
Look at the leg strength, though.
Batista overpowering Jericho. Toehold, nice move.
You're feeling, aren't you?
Jericho using his quickness. Nice drop toehold.
No!
Look at roll up. Look at this, got the three. No, what a near fall.
Come on, Batista, stay on him.
Batista downstairs. Hard shot to the shoulder presses. Could it be? Power bomb, is it time? Jericho trying to fight out and does. Jericho fighting out of the predicament. Running in Zaguri. A running in Zaguri, and down goes the 317 pounder. Ryan Tamer. Connecting. Jericho's got it here.
But here comes the game.
Triple H trying to interfere. Just go back to the outside. Suicide-like diving headbutt found its mark.
He's gone.
Sharp shooter.
And you know what? Benoit hooked the sharp shooter on and he has his dominated
match. Benoit with a sharp shooter on Evolution's Animal.
No, Batista, don't give up.
And
don't
do it. Oh, no. The game in. Cross-face. The game illegally in. Cross-face on it. The Animal just pulled. Spine buster. A brutal spine buster.
He got it.
And Batista has been wrong with the spine buster.
Here are your winners, Batista and Triple H.
Yeah, very impressive. Batista, very impressive here tonight. Man, what a match. What a tag team match. All four men giving us everything they had here tonight.
physically intense. So physically intense. Wow. Batista certainly brought it home for Evolution.